About U.S. and the embargo and on Cuba and sanctions on Zimbabwe. The economic embargo and sanction imposed on Cuba and Zimbabwe cripples the determinations towards economic development, access to trade, investment, and the well-being of their people. Tanzania encourages the international community in constructive dialogue towards total removal of Cuban embargo and sanction in Zimbabwe for economic transformation and benefit of their people.